about the Angel of Valhalla, you should speak to Dr. Ghazal of Canopus Farms. By all accounts, he's a difficult man to deal with. But no one knows more about Chocobos.
Excuse me, do you know anything about the Angel of Valhalla?
Do I? You're as smart as you look coming to me with that question. I'll have you know I am the oldest, yes, that's right, the oldest surviving student of the great Dr. Ghazal himself. First, the basics. The legendary Chocobo, the so-called Angel of Valhalla, is not a creature anyone can find just by looking for it.
Except, I'm guessing you're gonna tell me that you can.
Not quite, but I can tell you what the good doctor has told me. That angel is anything but angelic. It's a rough, wild beast. He deliberately seeks out his mortal foe, the Chocobo Eater. So you see, if you wish to find the white Chocobo of legend...
I should find a Chocobo Eater.
Precisely. I knew you were smart. Now, the last sighting of a Chocobo Eater was in the City of Ruins. The ruins lie in grim terrain that stretches yonder to the east. But the Chocobo Eater is a fearsome beast. Be prepared for a fight.
If you want to find the prey, seek out the predator. It makes sense. You should head east and find the City of Ruins.
Hey, so you still haven't talked to Dr. Ghazal? Trust me, lady. No one knows more about the Angel of Valhalla than he does.
Hey, don't step on the vegetables.
Sorry, I didn't mean to.
It's all right. No harm done. I was only warning you. I've just planted a whole crop of Ghazal seedlings.
Right. Chocobo's favorite food.
Yep, and our bread and butter. My name is Sirala, by the way. This is our field. My father's and mine. We've always worked it together. Nice to meet you and everything. So, what brings you to our village, then? The only people who come out from the cities these days are wholesalers looking to buy our vegetables. But you don't look like you're in the grocery trade, which means you've come to see Dr. Ghazal, right?
Angel of Valhalla.
Go away.
I heard you know things. The encounter is ordained. You have been led to the fountainhead whence the chaos flows. Does that mean anything to you?
Great Etro's helm. Where did you hear those words? Who spoke them?
A young girl, but I never saw her.
The maiden's voice borne on the wind. Yes. Yes, that's how I heard them too. So it would appear that she has spoken to both of us. Very well. I will share what I know. The angel is a tempestuous chocobo that lives in these plains. I myself have glimpsed the creature many times, but unfortunately have never succeeded in capturing him. It is said whoever can break him and ride him will become his master. But I've long since given up hope that it shall be me.
Nor me. I don't know anything about chocobos.
Don't rule yourself out, young lady. You may be the one, if you're telling the truth about the voice, that is. It's true, not everyone who hears the voice is the chosen one. But rest assured, the encounter will happen. The legends tell us that the chocobo's chosen master will be led by the chocobo to a certain place. I speak of that dread edifice whence the chaos emerges, the Temple of Etro herself.
You mean the one built into the cliff?
The very same. And deep below that sinister haven of destruction, an ocean of chaos roils, the great chaos of the stories.
What does that mean? Is it a different kind of chaos?
Alas, the legends give us few details. If you wish to find an answer to that question, you will have to seek the truth in the temple.
And to do that, I've got to find and tame the Angel of Valhalla.
Yes, indeed. But that, let me assure you, is no easy task. I have a couple of assistants who live here in the village. Talk to them, and they can give you advice about finding the chocobo.
An ocean of great chaos buried beneath a temple. Do you think it could be true? Does the Order know anything about it?
No, I'd say it's likely they don't. That temple appeared here from the other world, from Valhalla itself. When it still stood in Valhalla, it was responsible for sealing away a power, the one that now consumes the world. Something inside that temple is a source, the thing that created the chaos. 500 years ago, it let loose the chaos we see now, but it seems to have been dormant since then. No one knows why.
And you think it's waiting in the temple? This great chaos, that's the source of it all?
It's certainly possible. Perhaps this legendary chocobo will take you there.
Or maybe it won't. But either way, someone's asking for me. And I think it's time I answer.
What do you want?
I just want to thank you for telling me what you know.
Well, you claim to have heard the voice, and that's when I decided that you were a person I could trust.
You said you heard her too, the young girl. Was it recently?
No, I wouldn't say that. Why, it was nigh on 100 years ago. I well remember the day. But that's enough talk. Anyway, what value is there in indulging an old man's urge to prattle of the past? Young woman, you have better things to do, such as finding the Angel of Valhalla. In this village, you will find one of my assistants working nearby. Seven is what I call him.
Things. So you talked to the doctor. Hope it went okay. He's got a hell of a temper. Are you enjoying village life? So you talked to the doctor. Hope it went okay. He's got a hell of a temper.
Right.
Something? Oh, thanks a lot.
Dr. Gazal stays up late every night. That's why he's so grouchy.
Are you enjoying village life? Gazal is actually the name of the chocobo's favorite vegetable. I guess someone called him that one day. The name stuck, for better or worse.
Welcome, traveler. Care to rest a while? Our dishes are made with... Hello there! There. Thank you very much.
We offer good old.
Well, I suppose you want to know about our village. Our home was built many years ago by a gang of intrepid pioneers. Garrett has looked after the village's welfare ever since it was founded. Well, I suppose you want to know about our village. Our home was built many years ago by a gang of intrepid pioneers. Garrett has looked after the village's welfare ever since it was founded. Business is good. Though modest, our village stands in the middle of the wildlands. Merchants from the cities and hunters from the forest often stay here. It's a small, close-knit community. And we're always ready to lend a helping hand to a neighbor in need.
They grow, make perfect fodder for the chocobos. The vegetables they grow, make perfect fodder for the chocobos.
The doctor's assistant looks so busy, don't you think?
What do you want?
Hey, so you talked to the doctor. Hope it went okay. He's got a hell of a temper.
What do you want?
Take your chocobo questions to him. He's not a complete loss. Some of my lessons should have sunk in. Take your chocobo questions to him. He's not a complete loss. Some of my lessons should have sunk in.
Hey, what's up?
If you seek the Angel of Valhalla, take my advice. Head east to the City of Ruins.
Things. So you talked to the doctor. Hope it went okay. He's got a hell of a temper.
If you want to find the prey, seek out the predator. It makes sense. You should head east and find the City of Ruins.
It's not me you should thank, by the way. Everything I told you comes straight from the mouth of Dr. Ghazal himself.
Well, I suppose you want to know about our village. Our home was built many years ago by a gang of intrepid pioneers. Garrett has looked after the village's welfare ever since it was founded.
You're gonna be straying off to me.
Hi. What do you need today? Come back again soon.
Hey there! Can I help you with something today? Safe travels!
Old-fashioned country hospitality.
What I need is to play a role in helping to find the legendary Chocobo. The doctor would say the same.
He was my seventh assistant, so I call him Seven, that's all. He was my seventh assistant, so I call him Seven, that's all.
Thank you.
want to play?
Thank you.
make a show of it. Chaos. I came into contact with it just once. I still remember the feeling. It's not something that belonged in this world. It had to be stopped and destroyed. But I wasn't strong enough to stop it. The chaos came anyway, and it destroyed the world.
It came from the darkness that God cannot see. It's distortion of the unseen realm. And there's no reason to think it won't come again.
It may be invisible to God, but it isn't us. I'll be able to find it, if there's enough left of me to call human, that is.
as much. A worthy opponent.
happens, I have to win.
Thank you.
It's the white chocobo. I found it.
He's injured. You have to help him.
However it happens, I have to win. Why didn't he just run away? He's torn up pretty bad.
Perhaps he had to fight to protect something.
It's all right, little one. I'll help you. You're bleeding heavily. We have to stop it.
It's the white chocobo. What happened here?
He needs medical attention, and fast.
Right. I'll get the doctor. Yeah! Yep! Her!
It's even worse than I feared. Hey! Help me get him to Canopus Farms, now!
Yes,
I won't let him die. Of that you have the word of Dr. Ghazal. Stop moving around! Quickly!
Hey, Hope. Do you really think that was a chocobo?
Why do you ask? It might be a subspecies, but it certainly looked like a chocobo to me.
Right, to me too. But the thing is, when I first saw it, I felt this weird familiarity.
You felt familiar with a chocobo? Maybe you just need a friend, Light.
Hey, I know what I felt. I'll follow the doc back to Canopus Farms.
Yeah.
dance with swords. This was your finale.
Yeah.
Just ran out. Try to keep up. Sleep now. Such is fate. Time to sleep. You got in my way. Let's go.
Time for hesitation. Let's go.